हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ सीक्वेंस एंड सीरीज। इन प्रीवियस थ्री लेक्चर्स आई एक्सप्लेन्ड कंपैरिजन टेस्ट, देन रेशो टेस्ट, ऑल्सो रैबिस टेस्ट, एंड दैट ऑफ इन फोर्थ लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी कॉचीज एनेथ रूट टेस्ट। सो लेट अस सी कॉचीज एनेथ रूट टेस्ट, बट वेन वी हैव टू यूज दिस कॉचीज एनेथ रूट टेस्ट, दिस इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट। सो इफ पावर ऑफ ईच टर्म ऑफ यू एन is in the form of n, then apply nth root test. Means if u n involve power terms and power involve n, then we use this Cauchy nth root test. So let summation u n be the given series, then in Cauchy's root test we find limit n tending to infinity u n raised to power 1 by n, and we denote this limit by l. So depending on this value of l, its convergence and divergence depends. So if this limit L is strictly less than 1, then given series is convergent. If this L is greater than 1, then series is divergent. And that of if L is equals to 1, then test to fails. We can't conclude or we can't decide it's convergent. Okay. So remember this Cauchy's root test. If un involve power of n, then we use this Cauchy's test. Okay. So here I have given three results, these are the standard values. Okay, we know E is equal to 2.71828, or you may write approximately 2.72. Okay, so whenever this E comes, we take its value 2.72. Okay, second result, limit n tending to infinity 1 plus 1 by n raised to n is equals to E. Instead of n, someone may replace some another term, say root n. So if there is root n, then 1 plus 1 upon root n bracket raised to root n is also equals to e. Okay. And log infinity is equals to infinity. So remember these basic concepts. Okay. This is Cauchy nth root test, and remember these three results. Okay. These three results are useful while solving problems. Okay. So let us see the first problem. So, in this lecture, we are going to solve these four examples. Okay, so let us see the first example. So, summation 2 to the power 3n upon 3 to the power 2n. If you observe, un is in terms of power and power involve n. That's why here we use root test. Okay, so first of all, we denote given series by series un. And hence, here un is equals to 2 to the power 3n upon 3 to the power 2n. Power due to power of n, we use root test. And in root test, we find limit n tending to infinity u n raised to 1 by n, and we denote it by l. Okay, so let us see here. L is equals to limit n tending to infinity u n raised to 1 by n, which is equals to limit n tending to infinity. What is our u n? So this is our un. Okay, so we replace un by this term raised to power 1 by n. Then power gets separated. So 2 to the power 3n to the power 1 by n. So here multiplication of powers. Okay, we do the multiplication of powers. So due to multiplication of powers, we get 2 to the power 3 into n into 1 by n. N into 1 by n becomes 1. So we get only 2 cube. Similarly, denominator becomes 3 square. Okay, and these are constant terms. Okay, so if I apply limits n tending to infinity, again we get 2 cube upon 3 square, and 2 cube is 8 and 3 square is 9. So L is equals to 8 by 9, and this 8 by 9 is strictly less than 1. Means here L is less than 1. So using this Cauchy nth root test, if L is strictly less than 1, then given series is convergent, and that's why this given series 2 to the power 3n upon 3 to the power 2n is convergent. Okay, this completes. So let us see the second problem. So in second problem, summation of un is equals to summation 3 to the power n upon 4 to the power n. Again, un is equals to 3 to the power n upon 4 to the power n. So there is power of n, and that's why here we use root test. Okay, and in root test, our L is equals to limit n tending to infinity u n raised to power 1 by n, that is equals to limit n tending to infinity, our u n is 3 to the power n upon 4 to the power n, and we take its 1 by nth power. And due to multiplication of powers, this n and 1 by n get cancelled. So simply remain L equals to limit n tending to infinity 3 upon 4, and that is equals to 3 upon 4, and this 3 upon 4 is less than 1. Hence L is less than 1, and therefore by Cauchy's nth root test, summation un is convergent. Okay, so problems of this test are very simple. Okay, then we turn towards our third example, in which summation of un is 1 upon log n raised to power n. Again, power of n, so we have to use root test. Okay, so L is equals to limit n tending to infinity un raised to power 1 by n, which is equals to limit n tending to infinity 1 upon log n raised to power 1 by n. If we take 1 by nth power of this log n raised to n, this power get cancelled. So simply remain 1 upon log n. So our L becomes limit n tending to infinity 1 upon log n. So we apply limits. So if you replace n by infinity, we get 1 upon log infinity. And log infinity is infinity. 1 upon infinity is 0. So our L is equals to 0. And 0 is strictly less than 1. So again, by this Cauchy nth root test, if L is strictly less than 1, then given series is convergent. And that's why our series becomes convergent. Okay. Then last problem. In last problem, summation of un is equals to summation of 1 plus 1 by n raised to power minus n square. Okay. Again, due to power of n, we use root test. Okay. So in root test, we take our L. So, L is equals to limit n tending to infinity, our un raised to power 1 by n. So, again, due to multiplication of powers, we get minus n square upon n. Minus n square upon n becomes minus n. So, our L becomes limit n tending to infinity, 1 plus 1 by n raised to power minus n. Now, here we make one adjustment. Okay, because we have one standard result. Let us see this result. Limit n tending to infinity 1 plus 1 by n raised to power n is equals to e. But here we have negative power. Okay, so instead of this minus nth power, we write this 1 plus 1 by n raised to power n, and again raised to power minus 1. Okay, so, and we know value of this bracket using this standard value is e, and hence our L is equals to e to the power minus 1. That is, L is equals to 1 by e, that is 1 upon 2.72, because value of e is 2.72, and 1 upon 2.72 is strictly less than 1. That is, our L is strictly less than 1, and using our Cauchy nth root test, L less than 1, so given series is convergent. Okay, so in this way we apply this Cauchy nth root test. Okay, thank you for listening me carefully.